Each one of you will have a job to do. Oya, your win will get them to their destination. Imoja, your waters will create the path to get them there. Olokun, you will collect the souls that are thrown off of the vessels and into the water. Oshun, you will heal the sick. And Eshu, you will use your tricks to lead them back to the path when they get off of it.
What about me and Ogun? What is our job?
Punish the guilty.
Really?